Dr. Bonnie has a wife he knows nothing about, a mistress he calls Miss Tate, Mrs. Tate, and Mrs. Leslie, and a mother he calls Pussy. While the doctors in this place can make some patients rise amazingly from the dead, yet at the same time, they don't know if other patients, a DOA, COD, or have been hit by a number 34, BUS. Well, there seems to be some permanent pantomime in progress, running concurrently with the vicar's tea party. Why the name Leslie seems to cover all forms of life, from unbalanced punks to neurotic dogs. Why, if you're called Leslie or Tate, all your parents seem to have died in fatal accidents in the Himalayas. And why, if you have those aforementioned names of Leslie or Tate, you don't seem to know who your mother or your father is. And why I'm beginning to think you're all a bunch of baskets!
What was the first question again?
Is it safe to come out now? Nice to see you again, Sergeant.
Oi, come back here!